G-Natural.
Deconstruction Junction, we live behind the curtain. There's a place for you to sit when your faith just isn't working. So ask your burning questions and push beyond the fear. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. At Deconstruction Junction, we examine all the seams of the scripture to see if it means what they say it means. There's more to take in than at first what would appear. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. At Deconstruction Junction, certainty is a burden. It'll cause you to do some things that leave you hurting for certain. So if you're pressured not to, don't be afraid to fear. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. At Deconstruction Junction, we read up every case, 'cause doubts and fears do not disqualify you from the faith. So survey to see your stances and step beyond the fear. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. In Deconstruction Junction, we fix it when it's broke, and do it to be truthful even when they call it woke. Examine the proof text, they say it's super clear. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. In Deconstruction Junction, we critique the system, but work within the parts that still contain some wisdom. So don't follow the crowds, they cheer you, but then they jeer. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. In Deconstruction Junction, we follow Jesus' vision, 'cause Jesus deconstructed his rabbinical tradition. So bring to Jesus all the positions they hold dear. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. In Deconstruction Junction, no subject we won't tackle. The spirit wants to free you from your hermeneutic shackles. Like a parakeet, she's the paraclete drawing near. If you wanna come home, then you can't stay here. At Deconstruction Junction, you'll suffer some attacks, and people will say bad things and will not take them back. So grow a thicker skin and ignore them if they leer. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. At Deconstruction Junction, the spirit sets the pace. It's not a competition, there's no need to win the race. Some folks are way ahead and others bring up the rear. They ain't gotta go home, but they can't stay here. In Deconstruction Junction, it isn't always safe. Some shots will get fired, eventually you duck and strafe. But when you're at the front, you're the tip of the spear. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. In Deconstruction Junction, some things God will reveal. There might be fleshly habits God is asking you to kill. You might disown your old ways, may have to shed a tear. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. At Deconstruction Junction, it's quite a lovely bargain to find language for realness in exchange for cultic jargon. It's time to ditch the outer fake religious veneer. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. In Deconstruction Junction, the captives can be free. The gospel's not just for you, but your community. So don't miss Shalom in its global premiere. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. At Deconstruction Junction, you might encounter hope. The things that used to trap you, you'll look up and be like, nope. It's not a place to live, but a temporary sphere. When you're ready for home, then you won't stay here. Deconstruction Junction's a necessary stage for folks who've been abused to be free from guilt and rage. You'll be free.